get in my DMs and I got fucking rednecks holding up chains and shit like, we're coming. Now. So this next song is that, but Momma don't look at that bra. Momma don't look at that bra. Momma, you want to say it? You want to say it?
No.
You sure?
Hey, Joe!
This next song is called Fallen Man. And if you ever feel dog tags, hey, appreciate it, Skin. Give us some nuts, buddy. You know what people call these, right? This next song is about y'all, man. It's for y'all. Listen, sometimes you might be at rock bottom, but sometimes you gotta be at rock bottom to realize who you are and where you need to go. I've been there, you've been there, most people in this crowd have been there. So if you're at rock bottom, don't worry, Steve, you're gonna be there for long.
Yeah.
This is called Fallen. Fuck you!
company, sir.
What's your company, Ken?
Company 149 Infantry Battalion.
Let's go!
Between like 2 years ago to now. I was sitting down one time and I said, you know what? I wonder what happens to these people when they leave. I wonder if they get to where they're supposed to be going. I wonder if they make it home to their families. And I say that because weird shit happens, man. Like, on the new album that's coming out soon, there's a song on there, and it recently have given me chills. And the reason I say that is because in the thing, it says, they write me stuff in my PO, tell me about their broken home, tell me about their friend that died and how they jammed the Holler Boys, is one of the lyrics. And, we was at Jason Aldean's maybe like 2 weeks ago, and this old boy, man, total freak accident. He was rocking back and forth in his chair. He'd already been drinking. And he fell back and he hit his head. And as I'm sitting up there, everybody's all drunk and shit, dancing around and stuff. And I had no idea that the guy was dead. Yeah, real shit, he was dead. He hit his head and he fucking bled to death on top of Jason Aldean's bar. And we're all sitting there, and this chick is fucking dancing. And she's dancing in the dude's blood. And I looked at her and I said, hey, I was like, get out of his blood. I was like, step over here. I was like, you got blood on your shoes. She's like, I don't fucking care. And I was like, what? What do you mean you don't fucking care, dummy? Like, that's fucking rude, you know? And that night, I was like, you know what? This song was supposed to be on this album. Because later that night, I went home. I went home, and one of his buddies hit me up. He was like, man, that was my buddy that passed away on top of Jason Aldean's the other night. We used to sit in my garage and listen to Holler Boys and while we worked on cars and stuff. And I was like, God dang, man, that's really fucking shitty. So I thought about all the times that I've hung out with people. And you know, I look at the females that follow me. I look at y'all like sisters. The boys, I look at y'all like brothers. I look at you guys different in a sense like, I've sat on balconies with girls, man, that I don't know, they're just fans of mine, and talked about the future. You know, never tried to hook up with them, just talked about the future, what their plans are, you know, shit like that, just real heart-to-heart shit. And it made me write this song called Champagne Tundra, and it's about meeting, the song is about like, where do my fans go? So I seen this truck, I met a couple of people this past time when I went to, where was that, PCB, and I went down there and I hung out with some people. It was pouring down rain outside, we packed in this fucking carousel, raining, and the carousel's going up, and I'm like, so crazy, man, this carousel, dude, this, that, and the other. My goofy ass, I start shaking it, you know, trying to freak them out. They're like, stop shaking it. I was like, no, it's gonna fucking break. You know, and I'm like, those are the times that I cherish the most of my people, you know? I don't get with my guy fans and be like, hey, let's go chase some fucking girls, you know? I treat both of them the same, and I feel like I get way better memories that way. And it made me write this song called Champagne Tundra, so here we go.